Well, in the book of Exodus, the book of Exodus, chapter 24, and verse 7 to 8, we find out very clearly who the sprinkled are. Exodus chapter 24, starting at verse 7, says, "And he took the book of the covenant and read in the audience of the people. And they said, all that the Lord hath said, we will do and be obedient. And Moses took the blood and sprinkled it upon the people and said, this is the blood of the covenant that the Lord..."